shouldn't enjoy this as much as I am.
Max ammo.
Shield already? I was just growing fond of that one. I think I remember you. You were just as unpleasant when you were... live. Coming, I shall smite you all!
Carpenter!
Another werewolf? When did my life become the Grand Guignol? Ah, the Hammer of Valhalla seems even more replete with power. sure what I'm trying to accomplish, but it seems I'm on the right track. This thing looks ludicrous. Now this is what I call cutlery. Dead buffoon! All this for an overgrown splinter? Sometimes I wonder why I even try. Take nary a thank you. Dear me, this weapon spares nothing and no one. Yes, you killed. killed me in a dream, I'd kill you right here, right now. Get off the floor, for heaven's sake! Show a little dignity! When was the last time you washed those filthy claws? Large even hide. This was not in my job description, I can assure you. But who cares? More hideous in death than in life. I didn't think it possible. I'm terribly sorry, but it simply has to be done. You there, dripping water everywhere. Could you at least try to avoid a personal rush? That again.
Bonus points.
A sharpened stick, is it? Well, it's simple to operate, and it does get right to the point. No one else will. Disturbingly intimate. Then again, so is Dressing Master Alistair.
Insta-kill.
Much as it pains me to admit, Master Alistair would have very much wanted to see that. Master Alistair spoke of a perfect vampire named Arcot. Are these meant to be his offspring?